47, Diana here. I see you managed to infiltrate the castle. Good work. This castle, Katsuyama-jo, is the headquarters of Masahiro Hayamoto. Your objective is to track down Hayamoto and eliminate him, as well as get away safely with the missile guidance system in his possession. Although this squeaky old fortress may look obsolete, make no mistake, it's equipped with all the latest electronic security measures. On top of that, the place is crawling with ordinary security guards at lower levels, and Hayamoto's own hand-picked yoimbo is at the top. Approach this assignment with the utmost caution, 47. These people are ruthless, fanatical, and extremely clever. I repeat, 47, evade guards and security measures, eliminate Hayamoto, and secure the missile guidance system before escaping.
Walls and loads of protection. Even the strongest chain has a weak point, and I'll find this one. But I better consider each step I take in this squeaky old castle.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I am your host, White Wolf NLD, and today is episode 10 of the Hitman series. The first thing you're gonna do is enter the door like I just did. You're gonna get up the stairs. Be careful though, because right above you when you enter the first door is a guard. And once you get here, you're gonna wait till the guard turns around. And you're gonna shoot him in the head, because we're gonna use his disguise. As you see, he might glitch up a little bit. Whatever you do, do not stand on the middle of the wood. Keep on the boulders in the middle. Because it makes one hell of a noise and it attracts guards. So we're gonna take his disguise. And then keep on the boulders, we're gonna go down the stairs, through this door. And we're gonna grab a keycard, which is right after behind this door on the... Yeah, right there. Now, something very important, this mission has just gotten a lot easier since we grabbed the disguise. You might wanna look out for the ninja sitting on top of the boulders though. And whatever you do, do not act suspicious in front of the guards. Now, this way we're gonna steal a bomb and a detonator. That's our plan for today. Be mindful to every time you wanna walk through those lasers to deactivate them, otherwise you will set off all the alerts. So yeah, we're gonna pick up the bomb now and the detonator. And then we're gonna go back out. And you wanna double back right to where we came from. All the way back. And if you drop the crossbow like I did, you should have no problem running. So yeah, we're going all the way back. We're gonna go through this door, but be mindful to every time you walk here, stay on those boulders because you might attract guards to that area. And then they will obviously find the killed soldier. Or guard, whatever you want to call him. Now, right now we're gonna go down. The first thing we're gonna do is steal that guidance chip. So you might want to prepare your bomb already. Because you have to do this quite fast. Deactivate the laser. There's a pistol also in the corner you can pick up there on the right. Pick up the chip and immediately drop the bomb, because if you take too long, there will the guard that we're seeing on the other side, he will come to check your ID. This way, if you do it fast, he won't have the time to do that, so I found that the best way to tackle this situation. Now, that's halfway done already. And don't worry about the guards here, you can run around them. You can pretty much do whatever you want without raising any suspicion. However, for the following part, you do have to exercise a little carefulness. Because we are gonna trigger the alert to get him all the way from his top floor. Our target, Hayamoto Senior. So yeah, here's a guard standing. And the tension bar is gonna go up, but as long as you keep moving, you should be able to walk right past him. We're gonna go over to this computer desk. And as you can already guess, we're gonna hit the switch and raise the alert. Now, the important thing about this part of the mission is, as long as the alert goes, constantly keep moving. If you slow down to stand still for a second, that's the moment where they actually notice you. Now, the tension bar is gonna spike slightly, just don't worry about it. If you follow the instructions and play as I'm playing right here, you should do perfectly fine. Now, here you're gonna take it slow. Remember to stay on the boulders, especially now that the whole mansion is looking for someone. You could pick up the outfit you started in and your crossbow again, but I don't really see any point why. And then we're gonna go back to the starting point, which is also our extraction point. But don't run out. You can't even, I think. And now here's the waiting game. Our target is gonna come down all the way from the 6th floor, and he needs to go down to that museum where he just dropped the bomb. So yeah, you can use the map to follow him like I'm doing right here. As you can see now, I'm looking for him. Trying to figure out, and there he is. Now he is very slow, so this is really a waiting game. He's taking his time to get down there. As you can see, he's really taking his time. And now he's almost where we want him to be. As you can see at the exclamation mark that's blinking there, that's our bomb. And basically all you're gonna wanna do at this point is wait till the red marker gets close to the bomb and detonate it. Just be sure to use the map so you're absolutely sure the bomb is gonna kill him. Now if you wanna skip time, you can also do it on his escape route, the bomb route, but you do risk that you kill other people than just your target, and for the silent assassin rating, that would not be nice. So yeah, there's our target. Running up to his guidance chip. And he's closing in. And the minute he gets close enough, close the map, boom! And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, we have achieved the status of Silent Assassin, like I promised. I hope this makes up for the past two episodes where I didn't actually get it. I did tell you guys how to get it. I hope you guys all enjoyed this episode. Leave a comment in the section below. Drop a like if you enjoyed my video. And as always, if you want to see more of me, subscribe and become a member of the Wolfnation. Keep it safe, keep it real, keep it cool, guys. Peace out.